Hello. Streaming.
Some more Diablo. I've ordered gelato. It also is the reason my camera is off is because I am checking my phone right now. I need to make sure that getting crapping out of stars. Oh, okay, remembered where I am. Good. back tomorrow because I left off yesterday.
Shit.
pause this. I just realized I picked the ladder at a bad time. This is a game that can't be paused. Oh, hey. Hey, Diggs, how are you? Sorry about that background noise. The headphone jack in my laptop, unfortunately, doesn't actually accept microphone. It's output only, which is really frustrating, so I need to get a USB thing.
Precious stones to catch the light. Come and see.
Okay, so I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm getting my gelato arrives in 6 minutes, so I'm just gonna chill out.
What will it be?
A little bit shortcuts. And that dagger I can get rid of. Wait. Seven more minutes. Okay. I already got that room. Right. Now, a wiki said that they recommend level 45 for this boss fight. I mean, level 40. But we'll see how it goes. There's no way I'm gonna finish this game, so I'm gonna wait till after. Kill the maggots before I walk in. Much as I hoped. Something there. Something definitely got hit.
Thank you.
Right, I'm gonna go down. Fingers crossed I don't get killed. So I'll be back in a second. Okay, I'm back. I'm gonna quickly have a go at this. Just fine. Another really good bench with the lighters.
Out of mana.
Stuck in the corner. That went a shitload better than last time. Thank you. Places I can walk, and then it kills me. It's bullshit. I think I'm gonna. We should bring a lot of it. Damn it, my genitive healing is the new one.
Thank you.
interested in this one. Liquid gelato everywhere, hold on.
Keep walking before I... Oh, it's you. Thank goodness. My sister is in the cellar. Come quickly. And thank you for trying to save my poor Vasek. I know you tried your best. Matve, here, be wary.
I see. So our young brother failed in his pilgrimage to the monastery. A shame. But no worse than any of us have earned, is it? Death of fang and claw, of freezing, of the pyre. Our sinful bodies deserve no better.
This dude's an extremist.
Who are you to demand such a thing? None but those who have dedicated their lives to worship may touch the holy implements.
I am on a solemn task from the Reverend Mother Prava herself. Shall I tell her you are unwilling to fulfill her request?
Please, forgive me. It is so rare to hear any news from Kyovoshad, let alone from the Reverend Mother herself. I am honored. Here. It will need to be consecrated first, of course. Anointed in the blood of sinners. There are deserving brigands skulking in the caves to the east.
Oh.
Now, take a piece of the burning wood from this holy pyre, and place it in.
Excellent.
The Reverend Mother was wise to choose you for this task. The chalice is now ready for her. And, please, do give her my most respectful regards.
Thank the light you're back. Right after you left, the sister, she... Well, the demon inside her is speaking through her. She's in terrible pain. She told me about the chalice. Here, I'll place it.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness within all of us.
Oh, your pitiful chanting again! Are you so eager to watch me freeze the blood?
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this woman. Father, force this demon out.
No! Stop him!
Stop this instant! The Reverend Mother will learn of this heresy! I will see you all burn!
Father, forgive me! Hurry, finish it!
Light, purge the wickedness.
Enough! I tire of this.
Sister, no!
No! No! How is she still fighting?
Yes, you did well. The demon is truly banished. I'm impressed you were able to copy the ritual so quickly. It took me ages to master.
Sister Octavia, you are all right. But these people have engaged in blasphemy of the highest sort. Lying, stealing holy implements, brutalizing a priest of the cathedral. They will burn on the pyre before the day is out. How could you be so rash? When the Reverend Mother...
Oh, and what will you tell Prava? That you allowed a commoner to so easily deceive her holy representative? That you abandoned your flock in Margrave and left them with no guidance from the lights? If I am to be tied to that horrific pyre, then you shall be there with me.
No.
Like I said, an extremist.
I have been away from Margrave over long. I should return swiftly. But, Sister Octavia, please, take better care of yourself. The cathedral is stronger with you on your feet than in a sickbed.
My friend, give me just a moment and I will meet you outside. You deserve a proper thanks. And thank you, Peter Kvera. I know it wasn't easy for faithful folk to do what you did for me.
Sister, you saved my boy. There was no choice to make.
If we did not do everything we could to save you, how could we call ourselves followers?
Yes, I can already feel the warmth returning. Thank you, my friend. I put a great deal of weight upon your shoulders. I asked you to lie for me. If you had rejected me, I couldn't say I'd blame you. But you didn't.
What about Priest Matvey?
No. He will keep what he's seen to himself. Hopefully. I can teach the rest of the clergy to have a bit more faith in the members of their congregation. I want you to have this. It's not much, really, but I hope it brings you some measure of good fortune. Thank you again. You will always have a friend in the cathedral.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh! Not the way I wanted to go. Yeah, I know.
Christ, damned wardstones didn't do much, Druid.
I told you.
Ah, you spoke to Collie.
Can't believe he even remembers he has a family.
I had to throw the loafer out of the house months ago because he refused to work. Didn't hear a peep from him till now.
He's better off in Kedigar. And we are, too.
I've been calling it Saragar. Really? That's it?
Somewhere. I'm sorry.
His dagger. No. Luca. My son. My poor boy. You're all I have left.
I did not expect to pull at the heartstrings like that.
Your loss is great. I'm sorry.
Thank you, but please go.
Not while I'm in town.
Favor for this.
Ooh. A town I didn't see. A bear trap. You tried. Guessing the vampires. Bet you the angel knows about all this. Just doesn't give a shit. Things they nerfed to the recharge time on meteor. It's not there anymore.
Yeah. New blood. The bishop will be most pleased.
Damn it!
Any potions. No potions.
Of mortality. In the year of the light, 1318, Anno Pegistani, we have buried 92 souls on these hallowed grounds. Abortive and stillborn, 7. Bleeding wounds, 4. Childbed, 2. Executed, 15. Frostbitten, 6. Old age, 1. Removal of blood, 54. Starvation, 3.
Yeah.
Father bless. What do you need?
Well struck.
Take it.
Father, keep you.
Another time, then. A fine deal.
There's no walking speed, it's just run.
Thank you.
Damn, that was some awesome old. Damn it!
Thank the fates that you live. I will destroy the chalice, and with some luck, thank you for all you've done. But...
While I'm in town.
Yeah.
Maggots. Yuck.
Yeah. ready yet.
I'm not ready yet.
Fucking hell. There's three of them in that room. Jesus Christ.
Anything else?
I'll take it.
Come back if you need work.
Come back and see us. Another time, then.
This stuff's a bit pretty.
Yeah.
injured. When I died in that forsaken place, it was without the grace of the light. Their path to salvation led me only into darkness. Now, it is blood that gives me purpose. I will drink the life of this world. Whatever.
My name is Pomuk Shlicek. I write this as I bleed out my last among the corrupted tombs of those who might have been my brothers. I have hunted these wretched creatures for as long as I've been able to wield a knife against them. They feed on blood and grow strong in numbers. I have chased them into this nest and been caught in a trap. Their leader can raise the dead. And I fear for all who wander unknowingly into these crypts. If you have this gift, hunt them down. Do not let my death be forgot.
Yeah.
already found the bloodstone, I didn't realize. Oh, that is it for tonight. Just clear out this country.
I cannot do that here.
skins of leather and steel. Gently used.
Good price.
Dull edges or bad dints? You know where to find me.
Too much sitting inside. I think I'm getting fat.
Interesting, there's no weapons.
It is a deal.
Obviously I'll be streaming again tomorrow. If you're watching YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch or you're watching the VOD, please give me a follow. Yeah, until tomorrow being Thursday, we'll see you later. Bye.